Have you seen a shirt like that? It points to the fact that there is a difference between fully experiencing something and knowing something about it. It is easy for a church to get comfortable, you know, where people wear Christianity in name but don't get the full experience, as we consider what it means to go on a journey of faith. We will renew our baptismal and membership vow of walking a disciple's path with our prayers, our presence, our gifts, our service, and our witness. You see, when we fully commit to our God and to our faith community, we can experience a new life of grace, and we will better be able to share God's grace with the world around us.
I've been able to express the talents that God has given me and share my faith and use surfing as a platform for that. But most importantly, I've been able to share God's beautiful message of love and the beautiful sacrifice that Christ made for us. I'm especially excited about Surf Shack VBS. You guys are going to have so much fun, and you're going to learn some amazing things about God's love and strength. So come on over and head to Surf Shack VBS. Let's go for a surf.
Wants to meet at the Surf Shack?
I do, hey!
Who's got their board and their shades packed?
I do, hey!
Come on, let's all get together. We're on a mission forever.
Insane. Carloman
is back there. Now Johnson, 19 seconds. Johnson over to Ramsey. The Yelichanov gets checked by Ramsey. McClanahan is there. The puck is still loose. 11 seconds.